doing out there? It means a lot that y'all came out tonight. So now we're gonna play a big song that everybody knows.
Who do you want to want you?
I don't have an answer for that, Johnny. I'm still trying to figure that out, man.
Come on, man.
33 and I still don't know.
Thank you.
Thank you. sure you play the bass like that.
Well, here's another big hit for you.
Thank you.
There's a lot more where that came from.
Did you go buy a round ticket? It doesn't sound like you did. You should go buy a round ticket. Make sure you go check it out. Oh, you see, Jake's taking him home. Jake's taking him home, I'm telling you. Get your butts in there. Okay, so as we said, one of the guys needs to come in and do because he's sick. Sick is going on. Sucks. So, what are you doing on New Year's Eve? Are you coming back to the rock pile? Well, there's, Destroyer is playing, the greatest Kiss band you've ever seen. And guess who else playing? Guns N' Roses, Dusty Bones. Exactly. Yeah, they got everything going on. You want to come see them. New Year's Eve, it's always a good time to go up. And Dustin Bones is back for here's the thing that happened New Year's Eve before. Well, I know I definitely have played a couple New Year's Eve in some games. So, we got Slash and Izzy and Axel here. And we're going to do just some acoustic Guns N' Roses. Because we don't want to step on the show, but this is a good teaser for you. It's going to make you want more. So give it up for three clips of Dustin Bones!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Come on, people, I'm gonna hear you do this with me, okay? You know how it goes.
Yeah.
Fire!
Did you go live?
Good luck. Thank you.
All right. All right, my friends. I'm going to need your help on this one.
Hey, come on, you can do it!
So I hope you're ready to sing along. Just
We'll be right back.
Yeah.